It's been a mess. It's been a rush there. Look at the manual. We gotta get this dang thing open. Either. I'm dedicated anyway.
Dang it.
Or tips on what's
here. Here we go.
There's actually two sets. One that was designed for the light one, and then for the dark PSP is the light one. I'm gonna give this to my half brother because he has a regular PSP. That one. And he didn't get to pre-order it because he didn't have enough. He's gonna do it eventually, but not now, since save up. These ones, I'm going to use. I wouldn't get to give instructions, just pictures. Alright, now I get this dang thing. I kept it in the box. That's bullcrap. You don't glue the game base. It should just give us a blanket. Okay. Very careful. One hand here. Oh no, that's my dog. Not switch hands because I can do something like that. Does not look right. I'm probably gonna say a fast forward thing. I'll get it right, but I'm gonna play this just for kicks and no, it's not good enough. The edge is still sticking out of that part. This edge has to match up. Still sticking out.
Alright. Two hands. I can get the camera. Tilt down.
It's not. So much for not touching that yeast, and it's a little bit sticky, right? I feel bad for those who have a PSP 1000. You can't get theirs. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? This thing is made to fit it, and I'm failing at it. No, I think I'll start from the top. Let's open the case. I think the sticker goes over the line. What does the sticker picture say?
4.5 units on there. Am I supposed to use these stupid yellow things? I think that's what it is. Wait, I'll just put this on first. Well, I know exactly where that's supposed to go because that's the screw cover. Or if it's just around the screw cover. Wow. That went much smoother. I got it done first attempt, unlike the other one. It looks like Japanese except for the front symbol. Bull crap. Couldn't really hurt to put this thing on. I mean, it's clear anyway. I think it's very technical. Well, it's and stuff like a freaking eyelash. Like that gets in there. Whatever. You guys come and tell me. Don't. That's not supposed to tell off. That's not what's supposed to feel like. At least easily taken off. Oh, that's embarrassing. I didn't have that too close. Man, this is taking longer than I thought. Make sure the screen isn't getting all messed up. Oh, a lawnmower stopped. Doesn't mean dogs are gonna stop. You hear people start barking like crazy. Are you kidding me? Dang it. No air bubbles. Whatever. You guys can download this, right? But what I do have is that on there. I got the decals. Disappointing. I couldn't even get a case, because I was going to get a blank clear case, and just store this in, and I was just going to print out the, whatever that, the box cover. Whatever that thing looks like. I can't even get it out. Yeah, this is look like it's a miniature disc with the frame around it. I need to scan the arrow on there. UMG, Universal Media. So there it is. I gotta put two. Oh, one more thing. Crap, the flash icon. So I can find it. Postcards. Screens. Maybe more than one thing. Yep. These big component cables. I don't know how long they're going to be on these TV for. I heard that. I thought it was going to be wrong. But I plugged in when I'm doing that. What if I could find it? This guy's name is... Nintendo DS games. I think I do. Yeah. Here they are. Green and bronze member. I think I'm going to be a silver member now. I wonder if I got any prizes for that. And this stupid avatar crap. These collectibles, I was not really sure. I bet I didn't even think of doing that. There's characters from Final Fantasy 13. If they can tell on this. Try to call the camera. Come on, camera, you can't be white. Bronze. Well, that's the Kingdom Hearts 1 that we didn't have. With the original pre-order. Then camera. One short picture, I think we're going to use. Star Ocean. Let's see on that. After some of our other ones.
I think I remember which bag of other ones.
I've got notes for fast forwarding in this video. Don't tell me to put it in the top bag. Feel something. Yes. These are the ones I got for pre-ordering. These. Many games out there. You freaking crap. You piece of crap. Probably get a poster of the other one. I guess not. Well, so I clean up. I start working on stuff.